up, everyone? My name is Dora. Welcome to my channel.
Today, I'm showing you how to make popsicle bubble bars. Bubble bars are a solid form of bubble bath. You can make them any color or theme that you want. These popsicles are colorful, cheery, and are absolutely adorable. I think they would make the cutest party favors. They are so easy to make, plus they're amazing at making bubbles. Please read the description where you'll find lots of helpful information, the recipe, updates, and the supply list. If you don't have cream of tartar, simply replace it with baking soda or SLSA. Bubble bars are very susceptible to oxidizing and changing colors, so I always add a color stabilizer. Add wet ingredients to the dry, then mix it and knead it thoroughly. The dough will pull together to form a ball. It should feel just like Play-Doh. I divided the dough into four equal pieces, then added 3 to 4 drops of colorant to each. The tutorial to making liquid colorant will be linked in the description. Here, I am stacking the bowls to slow the drying process. I'll be using this mold. It'll be linked in the description along with a discount code. It even has a small slit at the bottom for the stick. First, coat the mold with cornstarch or mica so the popsicle doesn't stick. I use these micas, which will be linked in the description. Fill the mold and pack it. Repeat these steps until the mold is completely filled, packed, and flat on the surface. Use a stick to make an indent in the dough. Tap the mold with a spoon, then lift it up just a bit and keep tapping until the bar releases. Turn it right side up with the stick in. You don't want the bars to be uneven like this. You want them to be perfectly flat and even, like this. To get it flat, very gently press the dough down while holding the sides in. This flattens the dough around the stick so it lays flat and makes the stick fit snug and secure. cure the bars 24 to 48 hours. If damage occurs, fix it immediately while the bar is still workable. For big breaks, add a liquid surfactant to act as glue. Mend the bar back together, gently press and rub the cracks together until they're no longer visible. After the bars have cured and are hard, melt a bit of melt and pour soap to act as glue. Add a tiny bit to the indent, add the stick, and hold it in place about a minute. Beautiful packaging finishes the popsicle perfectly. Use ribbon that matches the popsicles. Cut about 3/4 of the bag off and put the popsicle in. Secure it with a rubber band, then tie the ribbon. Last, shrink wrap the bag around the bar. Ta-da! Isn't it beautiful? The bubble bars came out just like I imagined. They are so cute and adorable, and on top of all that, they are amazing bubble bath makers. There was no room for the decoration segment, so it'll be next week's tutorial. And trust me, you do not want to miss it. I'm going to show you how to make icing, sprinkles, and other decoration made purely out of bubble bath. In the end, everything but the stick will be made out of bubble bath.